it's a unique, beautiful landscape. It hasn't changed for hundreds of years. People just come here and it clears their head, it's good for their well-being, and more than ever, that's what we need. You know, we need green spaces.
I mean, the key is just like how frustrating, how upsetting it is. I mean, it will be devastating to people, particularly those who live nearby the location, but also those who go and walk in the area from Faversham and further afield.